Next drill is a tap shot, right? It's about getting ready at the front, when, especially when you're playing doubles. Huh? So racket is always up, leg nimble, and always get ready. You practice regularly, you become a pro. This also helps in your front coverage anticipation. Okay, attacking, tapping, getting ready, always alert.